What is going on, guys? Leon Gids here, and today I just want to show you some insane gameplay as we play in Warzone. Now, I know it's in theater, so there's some parts of theater, so you're gonna have to bear with me in some of the parts where it's glitchy and stuff. However, just enjoy the gameplay, tell me what you thought of it in the comments below, and I'll speak to you soon. Goodbye, guys.
Home base secure. Lockdown disabled. New objectives are online. Level 2 recs available. I'm detecting a significant Promethean threat at the fortress. Enemy captured the West Armory. General at the transport bay. Teammates eliminated Commander Locagos. Level 3 recs available. Enemy captured the fortress. Captured. killing Prometheans at the ice cavern. Available. Incoming Covenant at the cargo dock. Teammates eliminated the Night Luminary. Incoming Covenant. Confirmed. Fortress captured. Level 9 recs available. We control all bases. Enemy core is vulnerable. Enemy eliminated, Captain Wamik. Rec confirmed. Rec confirmed. Rec confirmed. Confirmed. We're halfway to victory. Wreck confirmed. armory. Enemy core defenses back online. Confirmed. 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 Thank you. captured. We control all bases. Enemy core is vulnerable. Victory. Confirmed. Promethean warp imminent. Casualties. Our teammates fighting the Serpent Hunters need backup. Warden Eternal is at the outpost. He's a high priority target. Eliminate him to win. Confirmed. Wreck confirmed. Warden Eternal is destroying our teammates. Victory.